Of course, we both can't sleep at the same time.
Yeah, we do share a shitty back.
Oh, my God.
Okay, I know we're not massage people, but no, you're just a scared little overachiever that keeps all her OCD right.
Oh, my God!
Yeah.
We get to say anything to each other. Things we'd never say to anyone else, even ourselves.
What don't we say to ourselves? How about, wow, my ass looks good in that spacesuit? I mean it. I'm a good-looking woman. Well, that's nice of you to say.
Seriously, you two? Oh my God, Beth, there's masturbating and then there's masturbating.
Ew,
you
Dad,
man.
Stop!
I'm
together, but you suck at doing it secretly. We all know.
Including Jerry?
Now.
If you guys are doing this, you gotta tell him.
Okay, little man, back off.
Twice as considerate and twice as repressed because some dick split us in me that doesn't tell you all to fuck off. So allow me. Fuck off.
Works for me.
Fair
cool.
Enough.
I guess it's time for ice cream.
Jerry, I had sex with your wife. Or I'm your wife.
Your pick, we had sex. We loved it.
Bug! Dad rolled into a bug!
I got drunk with Jerry one night, and he said it's what he wanted most in the world. Don't blame me. I wanted tattoos.
Well, he doesn't want to.
It's a little late to worry about what he wants. His tantrum is self-destructive. Yours is destructive.
Need to be like him? You want me to propose? Threaten to kill myself?
No, I...
For God's sakes, all of you, grow up.
Jerry!
What the hell?
Unrolled! Ooh, plot twist. Deus ex.
So the two of you can get clone lesbian married, laughing in Martian French about my weird little dick!
Jerry, wait!
Little dick!
Jerry, you're the only one who keeps saying weird and little.
Well,
you're mad that it wasn't. He wanted to permit our love for Jerry and said, oh, pretty please, Jerry, can I make out with myself?
Yes, you may.
Oh, so we won't enjoy this?
Well, hold on. This is weird.
Weird and permitted.
Who cares what he likes? I do.
I might like it.
I like humiliating a little pervert.
I approve. Carry on.
Am I permitted to do this?
Until further notice.